With Acrobat DC subscription, it is quick and easy to send large files and track views and downloads. Besides tracking info, there are other useful options like to send personalized message. The files will be securely stored in Adobe Document Cloud, while recipients will receive email message with link to view files and optionally to download them. In this tutorial, I will guide you through steps to send and track any kind of files using Acrobat DC. As most of features in Acrobat DC, it is extremely easy to access and use send and track command. Here are the steps. Open file in Acrobat DC, then go to Tools, Send and Track. Another way without any file open is to use Tools, Send and Track, click on Open and navigate to file which you want to send. When Send and Track dialog opens, you will see Selected Files section at the top, which is showing which files will be sent. You can attach more files using Add Files button. Files can be in any format like JPEG, PNG, TXT and so on. To remove file from package to be sent, click on X on the right side of the file name. To send files, you have sending options. Create anonymous link. When this option is chosen, Acrobat will upload files to Document Cloud and display dialog with two options, email link and copy link. Send personalized invitation is the second option. When this option is chosen, you will see two additional text fields, send to enter email addresses and subject and message to type personalized message to recipients. On the right side under recipient page, you can add your logo and color and to include reply to. Lastly, click send button and wait Acrobat to upload files to Document Cloud and to send emails. To see stats, use send view. In case you want to unshare or remove shared files, you can do that from send view. Click on Shared File to select it, then click on Unshare or Remove. To see downloads count, visit Adobe PDF Services by clicking on Track Online in the Send view. That will launch your default browser and open page where you need to click on View Full Activity. So, thanks for watching and cheers! If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos with your friends.